Madame Chouchou, je suis resté ignoble. Vraiment, je suis touché par tout mon cœur. À la vignaza, mon amour.
Patrice Lumumba has been the problem. And we're here today. We need to get rid of this guy. ASAP. We need to surveillance him. We need to know all his movements. And then we get rid of him. Africa is ours. It's our time. We let him know that he's finished. Guys,
yeah. Rest in peace to Patrice Lumumba. Straight up, como Sankara, Che Guevara, Bob Marley. Yeah, whatever they do, never worry us. Come from the bloodline of warriors. He's so marvelous, lyrical disciple. Tight bars protect the title. They stole all our riches, gave us the Bible. Blood is survival, but we're still going strong. Survival of the fittest, where the king come from. I'm still in the turf, rocking with an empty pocket. Xenophobia, self-hate, man, we need to stop it. They're trying to make it toxic, like they did to Lumumba. Eradicate my heroes, now where to left for Duba? With nothing else to offer. Hey yo, they took him into isolation, propaganda to the masses, fooled the congregation, lock him up and throw the kid with no medication. Next day, he faced the firing squad. So much pain on Patrice, she was hollering God. They did the same to Sankara, Robert Nestamali, all the legends face Wahala. Now the continents are dry up, man. Yeah, fever like Sahara. Then they left us with Malava. Sad, man, let's go.
Seen too painful with Enuna. All my people struggling from Fitton to Kaduna. They lock my niggas like Natuna. I rap the story of Lumumba. We're some strong black people. If you steady and the grind, you're the one the song to speak to. They be acting, we know they call my head. They're doing time, rest in peace to Stephen.
So Babylon know that you can't kill I know. Another one, yeah, gone.
Tell them Black Jones.
But yes, another one, yeah, born.
I had a dream like Martin Luther King, but I woke up broke again with no food for feed the king. Need a big size, no crown can fit the king. I used to pray just so I go reach 16. My style's major, my friends dropping out of school, getting AK-47 from Charles Taylor. I wonder if my people will ever get a savior when they rip all they possess and act like they did a favor. Check your neighbor, innocent mothers perishing every time, man, they go for labor. Lumumba's story can be any one of us. Prince ripping kids, then confess in front of Holy Cross. Nobody paid yet for the Holocaust. Street niggas never go to church on God on the Lord they trust. He was my hero from the Congo, who was crucified so they can steal and get them things that they put up, yo, up in your phone, though. Shit you don't know. I guess you're just happy with your wife and your Volvo. I put my fist up for Lumumba. Kwame Nkrumah vibing to some Wailers music. Smoke my cigar, man, as I'm jamming to that Lumumba. Rest in peace, yo, Patrice Lumumba. Yeah, all the heroes that died.
Painful with Enuna. All my people struggling from Pittin to Kaduna. They lock my niggas like Natuna.
So much pain I can't even digest. Threw my people in the loop, suffering no progress. Steady waiting for the harvest, which never came. Rest in peace, I say God bless. Patrice stood for the people, he did good for the people. Look what they did to Stephen Biko. Hey yo, man not fit for living legal. All my people struggling, still relief poor. Political anarchy destroying the economy. Modern day robbery, still stuck in poverty. Yes, he died cause he gave a speech. Still wondering why every day we still face defeats. Huh? Why every day all my people still just face defeats?